What is up, people? Badass Bullet here, baby. So guys, it's been almost 7 months since we bought this bike. I mean, since my friend bought this bike. So there are some issues. There are lots of issues if I should tell. So for 2 lakhs, this is not at all worth it. I will tell you why it's not worth it. So this is not against any fanboys, but you know, there are lots of problems in this bike. For 2 lakhs, this bike is not worth it. That's what I mean. So I'll be telling you all the problems. The first thing would be the rust. So you can see rust everywhere. Except for the painted parts, there is rust everywhere. Even the engine, there's some sort of, you know, spots on the engine. I'll show you everything clearly in detail. So if you talk about the vibrations, there are no much vibrations, that's common. And then guys, if you see the handlebar in this bike, it's very tight. The owner says that he didn't use it for a month, so that's why it's become like that. But I feel there's some problem in this bolt or something like that. And then this bolt also starts rusting. I think the handlebar's tight movement is because of the rust in the bolt. I'm not sure, but yeah. So I'll be showing you where and all it rusts. You will not expect rust in those kind of places, like on the rims. So who will expect rust on the rims? And if you see the suspension, can you see this? Can you see that, guys? Suspension is rusting. If you see the rim on the other side, the rim is also rusting. So guys, all these dots here are rust. So even the rims are rusting. This is the first time I'm seeing a bike where the rims are rusting. So guys, I'll be showing you all the places where there is rust. So if you see this bolt, inside there is rust. I'm not sure if it's clear in the camera, but there's rust all over inside this thing. And then if you talk about the engine, so we did cleaning with diesel, petrol, but nothing helped. If you see, these are all some sort of, you know, I don't know what is this called, some stains kind of thing. These are not called as stains also because it's something, you know, it's like the metal is corroding. That's one thing. And then if you see, there is rust all over here, but we cleaned it in the morning with coconut oil. So usually there's rust all over in this bolt also. And if you talk about this part here, handlebar part, so all the manufacturing number is also rusted. And if you talk about the disc plate, can you see this part? This part of the disc plate is completely rusted. So we cleaned it 2 days back with WD-40, but again the rust is coming. And guys, there's rust inside the silencer also. Inside this pipe, you can find rust. So it's rusting in all these places. That's a very common issue. We went to the showroom also. They are laughing at us. They're like, this is a common issue in every Java. Why are you asking us? So what are we supposed to do? So I wish Java, you know, improves the quality. And then guys, if you talk about another disadvantage, the fuel meter, it doesn't work properly at all. So now there's almost like 2-3 liters in the tank, but it still shows zero when I turn it on. See, it shows empty, but there's lots of fuel. Let me open the tank and show it to you. You see in the side. So guys, there's approximately 2-3 liters inside, but it shows zero. So that proves that this fuel meter doesn't work properly. And guys, if you talk about the mileage, it's very less as of now. Many people say it gives 38, 36, but this bike, we tested it, it's giving approximately 29 to 30. I don't know why. Maybe there's a problem in this bike, but the mileage is less. So I am, me personally being a friend of the bike's owner, so I know the problems he's facing. So the mileage is a very big issue. So it's a 14 liter tank, so that's why he's able to manage. But if it was a less, you know, capacity tank, then he would be facing a lot of problems. Okay guys, there's nothing much to talk about the disadvantages. Advantages are lighting range is really good, comfort is really nice. Very short people can ride this very comfortably, and the pickup, next level pickup for this bike. And indicator use bulbs, and even the headlight uses bulb. There's a tail light, it's a LED tail light. That's it guys, and there are no vibrations much in the side mirrors or the foot pegs. And one more big disadvantage in every Java bike is this exhaust. So when you're closing the stand, you will touch this and your shoe will get burned. So it happened to me, I burned my sole a little bit after riding for a long distance. And I don't know if that problem is still there, but before in Javas, when we went to purchase the blue color Java, which I reviewed earlier, I'll put the link in the description. So in that, we didn't get the side stand and the main stand. So I mean, we just got the main stand. So we went again to the showroom to get the side stand after like 1 week, because they were like, there's no stock, so we'll give it to you after 1 week. I don't know if that problem is still continued. We won't get the backrest. Everything should be, you know, fitted by ourselves. So it's a small video where I'm highlighting the disadvantages alone. Thanks a lot for watching. If you like the video, please give a like. If you don't like, dislike. Thank you. Bye bye.